Good morning, everyone, and welcome to our Gospel reflection for this Thursday, the 17th of December. Today, we need to note that the readings that would normally continue for our Advent season are now replaced by these special readings, which are used from today, the 17th of December, through to Christmas Eve. And so let us begin. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Our Gospel today comes from the Gospel of Matthew, and it's chapter 1, verse 1 to 17. A genealogy of Jesus Christ, son of David, son of Abraham. Abraham was the father of Isaac. Isaac, the father of Jacob. Jacob, the father of Judah and his brothers. Judah was the father of Perez and Zerah, Tamar being their mother. Perez was the father of Hezron. Hezron, the father of Ram. Ram was the father of Aminadab. Aminadab was the father of Nashon. Nashon, the father of Salmon. Salmon was the father of Boaz, Rahab being his mother. Boaz was the father of Obed, Ruth being his mother. Obed was the father of Jesse, and Jesse was the father of King David. David was the father of Solomon, whose mother had been Uriah's wife. Solomon was the father of Rehoboam. Rehoboam, the father of Abijah. Abijah, the father of Asa. Asa was the father of Jehoshaphat. Jehoshaphat, the father of Joram. Joram, the father of Azariah. Azariah was the father of Jotham. Jotham, the father of Ahaz. Ahaz, the father of Hezekiah. Hezekiah was the father of Manasseh. Manasseh, the father of Amon. Amon, the father of Josiah. And Josiah was the father of Jeconiah and his brothers. Then the deportation to Babylon took place. After the deportation to Babylon, Jeconiah was the father of Shealtiel. Shealtiel, the father of Zerubbabel. Zerubbabel, the father of Ahibud. Ahibud, the father of Eliakim. Eliakim, the father of Azor. Azor was the father of Zadok. So the Zadok, the father of Akim. Akim, the father of Eliud. Eliud, the father of Eleazar. Eleazar, the father of Mathan. Mathan, the father of Jacob. And Jacob was the father of Joseph, the husband of Mary. Of her was born Jesus, who is called Christ. The sum of generations is therefore 14 from Abraham to David, 14 from David to the Babylonian deportation, and 14 from the Babylonian deportation to Christ. The Gospel of the Lord. Matthew, as we realize, being reading from chapter 1, verse 1, begins his gospel with the birth of Jesus, with a long and an elaborate genealogy of Joseph. It's interesting, though, because Jesus is the son of Mary, not Joseph. And so the whole point of this story is that Joseph is not the genealogical father of Jesus, but adopts Jesus into his line, into his family, the line or the family of David. And so as our final preparations begin to celebrate the birth of Christ this Christmas, mindful that we've just heard the genealogy of Joseph, we might think of all our families today and in the days leading up to our Christmas celebrations. Many of us will be celebrating Christmas very differently this year, and that will be the case for many of our families. And so we pray for everyone's safety at this time. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Thanks for joining me today for our gospel reflection. Look forward to seeing you tomorrow. Till then, take care and God bless.